Hello. Ipamia pesca prea. Is a morning glory which flowers on the beach. This is a sandy beach on Okinawa Island. And today is November 24, but morning glories are like to flower in the fall and the late time of the year. Very funny name, Ipamia pesca prea, made out of the shape of the leaf. Leaves are somehow remind the hoofs of goats. So this is why this name was given to the plant. It grows on the beaches where goats also might be seen. Ipamia pesca prea grows almost in all tropical countries, so Okinawa is not one place. Like reversely, pesca prea grows everywhere on the Pacific, in Atlantic, and in Indian Ocean shores. Now it's one of the most widespread tropical seashore weeds. So this is Ipamia pesca prea, the goat hoof morning glory or beach morning glory on the shore of Okinawa, Japan in November 24. Thank you.